Hi friends, this is C.A. Kiran Kumar. In this video, we are going to discuss about the new important update in the new income tax portal, that is annual information statement. This annual information statement was implemented on 1st November 2021. So, the main purpose of the annual information statement is to display comprehensive view of the information of the taxpayer. This is very similar to Form 26AS, but the major differentiation between the Form 26AS and the annual information statement is, in the annual information statement, the taxpayer feels the TDS details are incorrect. If the taxpayer feels incorrect or it should be modified, then he can give the feedback. This is the major differentiation between the annual information statement and 26AS. So do watch till the end of the video so you can able to differentiate the difference between the annual information statement and the Form 26AS. So once you click on annual information statement, it will redirect to complaints portal. So once you click on proceed, you can see the complaints portal. Here you can see the complaints portal. So majorly you can see the instructions in the complaints portal regarding annual information statement and taxpayer information summary. So you can see majorly these two tabs in complaints portal. Here you can see two major tabs. Number one is taxpayer information summary and the second one is annual information statement. So annual information statement plays a crucial role. If you click on this, you can see two tabs, two parts. That is part A, general information, and part B, tax details. That is TDS or TCS details, specified financial transaction information details, and payment of taxes, demands and refunds, and other information details you can see in part B. So here you can see the TDS details on which the TDS was deducted, likewise under which section it was deducted, and the description also you can see. And relating to which quarter and how much is the amount also you can see. Here you can see this is the most important and game changer, that is feedback. If you feel this information is incorrect or this information need to be modified, then you can go to feedback tab and you can give your feedback regarding this transaction. See, if you are not happy with this information, if you feel is correct, then it is completely optional, you cannot give. If you see the information is not taxable, this information is not fully correct, then you can modify the details. See here, you can able to modify the data and you can submit the feedback of the same. Likewise, if the information relates to the other PAN or other year, then also you can change and you can give the correct PAN. And also you can enter the correct amount and after that you can submit the data. And if the information is duplicated or included to other information also, you can give the feedback of the same. And if the information is complete, you want to deny, you can deny by submitting the same. So this plays an important role in annual information statement. Feedback, you can see the feedback tab in any other transactions. So in all the transactions, you can see the feedback. So if the information or the data is incorrect, you can give the feedback for the same. So in SFT also you can see the feedback tab. Now you can see the payment of taxes details. You can clearly see the challan identification number as well. So here you can see the challan identification number and date of deposit clearly in this payment of taxes tab, and demand and refund details also you can see here. Any of the demands or refunds will be appear here, and any other information will be appear here. So once you get back, so we have already discussed about the annual information statement. Now we have to discuss about the taxpayer information summary. So whatever the details you have modified or given for feedback, it will automatically reflect in the taxpayer information summary, and it will show the information under each category. Here you can see under three different categories. So after the feedback, you can see the processed value, and this will play an important role, easy role for filing your income tax return. From the taxpayer information summary, you can easily pre-fill your income tax return. From there on, you can file the return. Now we will compare the same with the Form 26AS. Now we will go to Form 26AS, existing Form 26AS. So here you can see you have to agree and proceed, and you have to select the assessment year. So here you can see view or download, just you have to view, that's it. Just you can see 3583, just you have already seen in the annual information statement, but you can modify in the annual information statement, you can give the feedback. But in the existing form 26AA, just you can see here you have already seen in the annual information statement 3583 in interest on deposit, 3583, the same will be reflect here in form 26AS. But here we can give the feedback. If you are not agree with this information, you can give the feedback. But in form 26AS, you cannot give any type of feedback in the existing form 26AS. This existing form 26AS is like a dumb statement. Just you can view, you cannot do anything. But in annual information statement, you can give the feedback as well. This plays an important role and the major differentiation between the existing form 26AS and the annual information statement. So this is for the day. Thank you very much. For more interesting updates, please subscribe. This is for the day. Thank you very much. This is Kiran Kumar signing off.